And coming next, we're going to LARK DETWEILER.